How is his return to Earth gone?
It's gone well, Commander. As expected, we didn't need to wipe his mind, as he's too stupid to remember.
Good. And the dog?
She's been rewarded with dry fish for her part in selling him out.
Excellent. You must keep a close eye on him, in case they attempt to break his programming.
We're keeping the portals closed as long as we can, but we're not sure how long it will last.
That's all anyone can do. What is he doing now?
Hey, what's up? It's your favourite dancer, Diddy Hop. Shut the fuck up. As you can see, I'm still having some problems with the old Xbox. But I really think that was a blessing more than anything, because it's gotten me to think about the topic of today's video. Console wars. So what are console wars? Well, to be honest, I think they're a measure of someone's virginity more than anything. Some top banter. We've all seen these kind of people online. I mean, they're lurking in every comment section. You can say something as simple as, I'm excited for the new Forza. And then in the comments, all you'll get is, PS5 is better! Bakio, Xbox sucks! It's all sides that do it. PlayStation fans are lurking in the comments for every single Xbox post. Xbox fans are lurking in the comment for every single PlayStation post. Nintendo fans are just that one lonely kid in the back of class who mutters to himself about how his grades don't matter because he's a different kind of learner. Yeah, Nintendo kid. The gaming community just doesn't understand you because you're a different kind of gamer. Let's be honest, they're probably lurking in the back of class or something under their jacket, if you know what I mean.
I'm talking about drugs.
Then you have the PC Master Race. Now they're in the same league as the Nintendo kids, except they're fully grown adults and they smell like cabbage. No. Words can bring me down. What this all results in is a gaming community that sounds like a preschool class.
PS5 is so much better, it's got such a faster SSD.
Yo man, I love Xbox. Xbox is the best, it's so much better than PlayStation. I hate shooting games and sports games. Steam is such a better collection of games.
Who fucking cares about any of this shit, honestly? They all run Fortnite's MLK exhibit, and that's all that matters.
Now, on your screen right now is this new device I invented. I call it the virginity-o-meter. We're gonna take it online and read some comments. Shut the fuck up. So we're now on Xbox's Twitter, and they've made this post about a snazzy-looking new controller. Looks good. Let's look at the comments, and oh, would you look at that.
PlayStation 5 is art.
This guy is called Sovereign of Bates. The virginity-meter is going insane.
I want PlayStation, not this.
I know we're looking at PlayStation fans, but it's not unique to them.
Damn, these PlayStation fanboy retweeting Pony's tweet so it gets more like. Laughing face, laughing face. Xbox is better than PlayStation. Cry more, Sony ponies.
Oh my god, Jacob_Xbox, you're sending the virginity meter into a frenzy. But not as much as Steven 2000. Even 2000's bio says that he doesn't bait, but we all know he definitely does. So let's check out some Nintendo stuff, fuck it. So here's a tweet by Nintendo talking about Monster Hunter, and, oh, would you look at that.
PlayStation games and better qualify with no stick drift. Announce real Switch Pro, or I switch to the Steam Deck.
Does Forgotten Game equal dead?
Fall Guys better. No, Fortnite better.
Jesus Christ, the virginity meter is about to explode. It's alright though, as long as we don't come across any more losers, we should be fine. You know what, I've given it some thought, and honestly, PlayStation fans seem the most insecure. PlayStation fans are the Apple fanboys of the gaming community. PC fans really need a bath. Nintendo fans are probably in some hole somewhere ranting about how shit mainstream games are. And Xbox fans probably have some kind of virus.
Die.
All right, that does it.
Motherfuckers coming with me.
Dip. That's all for today's video. A new top 10 video is coming on Monday. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go sit down and play some X-Fuck.